crop art.
Stan Hurd might look like a farmer, but he really uses his tractor like a paintbrush.
Huh?
Yep, this farmer is an artist. Like most artists, first he sketches his pictures. But unlike most pictures, this one's not going to be framed. See, Stan doesn't frame his pictures, he farms them. He doesn't paint pictures, he plants pictures. Stan uses crops to make his art. Acres of art. The final picture can only be really appreciated from an airplane window seat. Check out the ears of corn. They're each longer than a football field.
My inspiration was to do something grand and do something innovative and do something that stretched the boundaries.
One of Stan's grandest pictures grew from 20 acres of Kansas crops planted in the pattern of giant sunflowers. And the crops are sunflowers. That speck down there is Stan being Van Gogh on a tractor. But you can't keep this guy down on the farm. This is New York City, where a couple of city guys who are first-time farmers helped Stan plant the landscape. In high-rises, who needs a plane to see the finished picture? Stan Hurd's a cool guy. From his fertile imagination come pictures that grow on you and look good enough to eat.